只要功夫深，铁杵磨成针。
Say today, say the word with Shu Jun. I'm the host, Shu Jun. Now I'm at the archaeological ruins of Liangzhu City, located in Hangzhou, Zhejiang Province. A conference of young sinologists is being held here.
Hangzhou现在越来越重要，现在很多年轻人从我国去中国留学，我们应该要明白，只要功夫深，铁杵磨成针，应该要相信自己的能力，应该要多努力，那就成功。Hangzhou的经典越来越重要。
所以我们在西方应该看一下和学习和跟中国人咱们学习是一个互相的交通。教那个中国哲学。哦，您教中国哲学。对，我教道教、儒家这种的。但是我的学生非常对这种的传统哲学、中国传统哲学很感兴趣，道法自然，人与自然的关系，这个可以帮我们更了解我们的方向。If
in context of the young sinologists, maybe we look at China a little bit different than for our elder generation. So we just don't think China as a fictitious country through just only through the movies. But the amount of money, time, and affection China has invested in Pakistan is really, really very heart welcoming. And we, as a young population of Pakistan, really like to appreciate this thing. And thank you, China, for upholding Pakistan and helping us in all of the way.
This event is very important. 特别是对我们韩学的来说，因为我们都在各自的国家了解、学习、研究的不少，但是来到这里，在中国在这了解、研究一下，这个是对我们来说一个非常重要的机会。If
you study sinology, you study peace, you study ecological development, you study common prosperity for all, as well as you study the path to peaceful coexistence and harmonious togetherness among people.
Sinologists from different countries have gathered in Liangzhu, Zhejiang, to exchange insights into sinology, comprehend China, and foster global communication. Today's gathering marks the commencement of mutual learning among civilizations, with connections, understanding, and communication between individuals destined to unfold in every corner of the world.
Hi, I'm from Mexico.
来自 Kazakhstan.
I'm from Ethiopia.
Egypt.
I'm come from Cambodia.
Jordan.
你好, I'm from Mauritius.
我来自 Belarus.
Hi,
I'm
from Argentina.
From Indonesia.
I'm from Nigeria.
巴西.